अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम डिस्कसिंग अ टॉपिक दैट इज़ सीक्वेंस। सो दिस इज़ द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ अ प्रोग्रामिंग एंड वी हैव डिस्कस ऑलरेडी टू कॉन्सेप्ट्स। फर्स्ट वन इज़ द रिपीटेशन एंड द सेकेंड इज़ सेलेक्शन। सो इफ यू वॉन्ट टू वॉच अ वीडियो दैट इज रिपीटेशन रिलेटेड टू रिपीटेशन, सो यू कैन वॉच द वीडियो दैट इज लूपिंग इन सूडो कोड। एंड फॉर सेलेक्शन कॉन्सेप्ट यू कैन watch the video that is conditional statement in pseudocode. So here is the concept sequence. This is the basically first concept, okay. This is very simple and easy concept. So let's start. So basically the steps that we write in correct order to solve a particular problem, that is called the sequence. This is very easy definition, okay. And now we are taking here example. It is just like if we preparing any food and we forget red chili powder while making any dish, and when the food is ready then we put the red chili on the top of the dish, okay. So what will happen that nobody like this food to eat, and because I am not following the entire sequence of recipe, okay. So now same as it is if we are talking in programming or a pseudo code. So here is same as it is when we run any program, so that program is executed line by line, means step by step. The program start executing by starting line and end on the last line. It does not happen that program will start executing from the center. So basically a program is executed in the correct order, okay. So one more example. This is a very little example that I'm taking here, okay. So this is the program to sum of two numbers. Here the first part is initialization, that is int. Int is the data type that we are using for the whole number, like 7, like 9, 9, 2, like 5, okay. And the variable, we are taking here two variables for input, num1 and num2, and we are taking also the variable of sum for storing the result, okay. The second line is input num1 and num2, and the third is for calculation, sum equal to, this is the equivalent, basically this assignment sign is equivalent to the equal to sign in pseudocode, okay. So we are using this assignment sign in pseudocode. So num1 and num2 addition, and then store in the sum variable, okay. And then after last line, that is sum, print sum variable, okay. So this is the sequence. Basically first is initialization, then second is input, third is calculation, and then the last is output. So this is the sequence basically. And if I am writing the same program like this, if I write this sum line on the top of the on the very first line, that when this program is executed, so the compiler would not know where num1 and num2 came from. So because num1 and num2 would not already exist before the print sum line, okay. So here is we have got some steps to solve a particular problem. They are in correct order, and so this is the sequence basically. So this is the end, I think so, huh. So this is the correct order and this one is the incorrect order, okay. So this is the end of the lecture. If you like this video, so subscribe my channel and press the like button, share with your friends. Thank you. Jazakallah for watching.